Good evening, gentlemen. Greetings from Vienna. Unfortunately, I can't be there with you tonight, but Russell had the good idea that I submit a brief video apology. Anyway, what's been happening since I last caught up with some of you in 2004 for the 10-year reunion? Well, at the time I was working in Melbourne as a finance lawyer. I then took a job in London with Freshfields, one of the big UK law firms. Shortly after that, I got sent to Moscow for a six-month period. That ended up turning into nearly 9 years before, during, and after the global financial crisis. Since then, somebody in senior management has had pity on me and moved me back to the Western world, and I'm now based in Vienna. I continue to do emerging markets finance structured lending into the CEE, Central Eastern European region, basically everything up to the Ukrainian-Russian border, wherever that is these days. Anyway, in other news, I'm here with my wife, Samantha, who's also Australian. I continue to play the trumpet, try to play the piano, travel a bit around Europe, and more recently have got back into road cycling, although the Austrian hills are somewhat of a challenge. Anyway, if you are in the region, do drop me a line. I think you can do that through the new OHA website, which, by the way, looks excellent. So I wish you the very best of evenings and hope to see you soon. Bye-bye. You don't know how-